स्टूडेंट्स वेलकम बैक टू योर कंप्यूटर क्लास। इन कंप्यूटर वी आर लर्निंग लेसन 6। लेसन नेम इज टक्स पेंट। द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर टक्स पेंट। सो वी हैड लर्न अबाउट टक्स पेंट। व्हाट इज टक्स पेंट? टक्स पेंट इज अ पेंट सॉफ्टवेयर स्पेशली डिजाइंड फॉर चिल्ड्रन, डिजाइंड फॉर किड्स। इट हैज मेनी रेडीमेड टूल्स दैट हेल्प यू टू मेक ब्यूटिफुल drawings and it is the free software. It has a Penguin mascot that helps you to learn about it. Tux plays funny sounds when you select any tool. You can save images without using any file name. Tux saves your drawing directly as picture for thumbnails. How to start Tux Paint? First you have to click on a start button, then all programs, then Tux Paint, then Tux Paint windowed or full screen. If you will click on windows, then you will get the title bar. If you will click on the full screen, then you will not get the title bar, because title bar will be hidden. Title bar is hidden when you will select full screen. So till here we had learned in last class. Today we are going to learn how to start a new drawing. Starting a new drawing. First, you have to click on the new button from the toolbar. From the toolbar here, this side toolbar is here. If you have computer, then you can use your computer. Okay, in that computer you can open Tux Paint. So this side toolbar is there. Tools. And here selector, up button, down button, up arrow, down arrow, down arrow. Okay, and here colors, downside colors. Color box or color wheel. You can say color wheel. Okay. Here many tools are there. So, how to start a new drawing? You have to click on the new button. Suppose that it is new button. Here. New button. You have to click on the new button from the toolbar. It is toolbar. This left side of the window is called toolbar here. Okay, it is toolbar and you have to click on the new button from the toolbar. You will get color boxes and starters to start a new drawing like this. You will get the color box. Color boxes or starters to start a new drawing. Click on the down arrow button to see ready-made pictures and background. When you will get the color box, after that you can click the down arrow button to see the ready-made shapes. Because we have learned in this chapter, it has ready-made tools that you can use for your drawing. So for seeing ready-made shapes, you can use down arrow button. Select the drawing and double click on it. After that you have to select the drawing, which screen will appear. You have to select the drawing and double click on it. You have to twice click on it. The picture will appear on the drawing canvas. After that the picture will appear on your screen. On the drawing area picture will appear. So how to start a new drawing? You have to click on the, how you will open Tux Paint? You have to click on the start button, all programs, Tux Paint, then Tux Paint window. After that you will get the screen. You will get the Tux Paint window screen. Okay? Then you have to click on the new button from the toolbar. From the toolbar you have to click on the new button. Then if you want to see, want to see the ready-made shapes, then you can click on down arrow key. You will get the ready-made shapes. After that, you have to select any drawing and double-click on it. The picture will appear on your screen on the drawing area. Is it clear? Okay. Note, a starter is like a page in a coloring book with black and white outlines of a picture. After that, you selected picture. Now, how you will color the picture? Coloring a drawing. You have to click on the magic tool. You have to click on the magic tool. From where? From the toolbar, you will select magic tool. Click on the down arrow button and select the fill magic effect from the selector. First, you have to click on the magic tool. You have to select magic tool from the toolbar. After that, you have to click on the down arrow key to see the different types of tools from the selector. Fill magic effect from the selector. Select any color from the colors box. Click on the drawing to fill the selected colors in it. So, you have to click on the magic tool from the toolbar. Then you have to click on down arrow button to select the fill magic effect. To select the fill magic effect, you have to click on down arrow key. Then you will get the fill magic effect selected. After that, move your mouse pointer on your drawing and fill the color from your desired. Okay. If you want to choose red color, you can choose from the color box. Okay. If you want to change the color, then also you can do it from the downside of the color box. Okay. So, coloring a drawing, clear? Click on the magic tool from the tools box. First, you have to click on the magic tool from the tools box. Then, you have to click on the down arrow key to get the fill magic effect. To get the fill magic effect, select the fill magic effect. Move your mouse pointer on the drawing area. Select the desired color and fill the color in the picture. After that, select any color from the colors box. Click on the drawing to fill the selected color in it. After that, paint tool. Paint tool we will learn in next class. So today what we had learned is starting a new drawing. How to start a new drawing? First, you have to click on the new button from the toolbar. From the toolbar, you have to select a new button. Then you can move your mouse pointer on the down arrow key. You have to click on this. Then you will get ready-made pictures. You have to select any picture. Then picture will be visible. Picture will appear on your screen. On touch screen, picture will appear. Then after that, double click on it. Okay. After seeing the picture, you have to double click on it. Then the picture will appear on your touch paint window. How to color? You have to choose magic tool from the tools box. Then click on the down arrow key to get the fill magic effect. After clicking on down arrow key, you will get the fill magic effect. You have to select it. Then you can choose any desired color and you can fill the color in your drawing. Okay? So today you have to learn about starting a new drawing and coloring a drawing. And dear students, you have to read your book page number 52 and 53. Yes, 54. 52, 53 and 54. This is your homework. Okay? Thank you.